As an F1 mechanic, I was the best at my craft. But after many years of being at the top, maybe it's finally time to relax. Or is it?